I'm here today to talk to you about HIV cure and what that means. So the purpose of a cure is to provide a person a treatment or therapy or some method of being to a point where the virus does not produce in their body in the absence of therapy. So you use drugs or you use techniques so that the person can control the virus on their own. So a therapeutic vaccine is an example of a type of cure research. The kinds of experiments that we've been trying with broad neutralizing monoclonal antibodies are a step towards a cure, but nobody really expects those to work at this point. We are many, many years away from a cure, but we continue to push very hard. The work that that Chintanat Arawanovich has done in Thailand to identify people who are acutely infected, get them onto antiretroviral treatment, has created a very important group of people for the purpose of helping us get to a cure, because these individuals have the most preserved immune system available, so they will be, in many ways, the best candidates to receive the experimental treatments that we would bring forward for cure. So credit to Thailand for its leadership in HIV cure research.